to whom don't know me, my name is Dr. Gennappa A. Walikar, works in Department of Computer Science and Engineering. So today I will be giving a lecture on application of IoT and its introduction. So as part of learning outcomes, at the end of this session, the students will be able to describe the different real-time applications of Internet of Things. So before discussing real-time applications of the Internet of Things, we'll discuss some introduction part of the IoT. So IoT is the internet working of physical devices, buildings and other items embedded with electronics, software sensors, actuators and network connectivity that enables these objects to collect and exchange the data. The main vision of the IoT is to make devices intelligent, smart, functioning like a living entities by sensing, computing and communicating through embedded devices. Apart from this, IoT allows object to be sensed and or controlled remotely across existing network infrastructure, and also it allows creating opportunities for more direct integration of physical world into computer based systems, and it improves efficiency, accuracy and economic benefit. So Internet of Things have some real interesting facts. We'll discuss those facts. The Internet of Things will generate around 14 crore 4 lakh dollars of value over the next decade. There will be more than 40 times more devices on the internet in 2020. International Data Corporation estimate there will be approximately 212 billion things globally by the end of the 2020. The Extreme Network estimates that 5 billion people will have a internet access in 2020. So these are the some of the interesting facts about the IoT. We'll see the pictorial representation of how internet usage and population statistics. This picture indicates how devices connected to the internet over the decades. In 2003, total 500 million devices were connecting to the internet, and in 2010, total 1205 billion devices were connected to internet. In 2015, total 25 billion devices were connected to the internet, and at the end of the 2020, total 50 billion devices are going to connect to the internet. So this picture depicts that. So there is a drastic increase in the devices which are connecting to the devices, and also it depicts that the number of devices connected to the internet are more than the number of people accessing the internet. So now let's discuss some real-time applications of IoT with respect to the different categories. First, we'll start with the medical and healthcare. The IoT concept being used in IoT-based blood pressure and heart disease monitoring system for pervasive healthcare services. IoT technology also used in pacemakers to treat the abnormal heartbeats, and also used in blood sugar level monitoring system. The glucometer is a best example where IoT is embedded to monitor blood sugar level of a patient. Next category is building home automation. Basically, IoT is used in monitoring and control the mechanical, electrical and electronic systems used in various types of buildings, such as heating, ventilation and air conditioning, security, emergency alert, etc. In transportation category, the concept of the IoT being used in intra-vehicular communication, where different sensors are connected in vehicles to share the information about the devices. So smart car system is the best example where IoT is being used to access the status of a different vehicles in a particular region. And smart parking, where IoT is used to recognize vehicles and detect the free slots and make online payment. And in electronic toll collection systems, the fast tag is the best example where IoT is used to collect the toll electronically. Also used in vehicle control, safety and road assistance, etc. In metropolitan scale deployments category, IoT is used to construct a smart city where water management, waste management, healthcare, policing, governance, and smart buildings are managed in an optimal fashion. And also, IoT concept is used in assessing and measuring physical and chemical parameter of an air and water. It also used in smart traffic management to control, to detect the violation of the traffic through the internet. So before start with real-time applications, just I will ask one questions to you people and think and write answer for this. Just here there are three pictures. One is cow, shoes, and tree. Just to tell me, so what are the what do cow, shoes, and trees have in common? So all these are part of Internet of Things. The trees consist of hundreds of sensors. Those sensors information about the vehicles travel across the roads, and cow carries sensor on its ear, and that senses the information wherever that cow goes. As per this study, 200 MB information is sensed by each cow in a year. Similarly, the shoes enabled with IoT technologies also senses the information wherever individual go along with these shoes. Let's start with real-time application, that is smart shirt. This shirt is stitched with sensors, actuators, and some circuits, right? So this monitors how your body behaves over a time after daily exercises. It's very difficult to measure improvement in health after exercise over a time. So if we wear this smart shirts, so no need to go to check for the weight and no need to go for the consult a doctor, right? So having this smart shirt, we can come to know, so what is the improvement in our health after every year or after every day of an exercise. Next one is smart tooth. Beam brush is connected to the toothbrush that engages users' daily hygiene routines. If we are using this smart tooth, no need to consult any dentist for checking the health of any teeth. Just this toothbrush sends the information about teeth that includes calcium quantity, toughness of the teeth, and health of the teeth. And that information will send it to the mobile. And through that mobile, you can see what is the health of our teeth. So this smart tooth will makes avoid to go for the consulting the dentist to check off for our health. Next one is smart sleep system. It visualizes sleep cycles, understands what wake up, compare different nights. We may measure how much we slept yesterday, before yesterday, at a different nights, but we can't measure how much happily we slept at a different nights. So this system allows us to make a comparison between happiness of our sleep at a different nights. Based on that, we can change our life cycle. The next example is blood pressure monitor. We simply slip on the cup, turn on the wireless blood pressure monitor, and HealthMate automatically launch. So while having cup of tea, just we use this monitor system, right? Automatically, wireless blood pressure monitor system is on, and that sends the information about our BP, and that information will send it to the HealthMate which is running on our mobile. So that HealthMate will automatically displays information about BP. The next one is glucose monitor system. A cellular powered glucose meter transmits each test result to server and provides instant feedback. Right? So this device is attached to our body. This continuously senses the pulses of our body and send the information to the server, and server will provide instant feedback to the doctor. Through this server, we can get what is our glucose level. Next one is smart slow cooker. Nowadays, women are equally busy compared to the men. They may not have a sufficient time to stand in the kitchen to check the readiness of the food. While cooking, they may go for shopping, they may go for school to receive the children, and they may go for watching the TV. So during that time, so they can monitor the readiness of the food, no matter wherever they are. Smart bikes, it gives directions, routes to avoid traffic, and tracks riding metrics. With this technology, the rider can reroute based on the traffic information received from its mobile applications. And these are references where I made a citation to prepare this PPT. Thank you.